Welcome back to the Late Late Show. I am here with Armen, V, Jamin, Suga, Jungkook, J-Hope, and Gina, everybody, together known as BTS. Thank you for being here, guys. We love you so much on this show. You have had the most incredible time since you were last here. You are fresh off your Grammy performance. You are the first K-pop band ever to perform. What was the highlight of performing at the Grammys?
What was it?
Everything about that night was so special. I wish I could mention BTS and K-pop on stage.
Yeah.
We couldn't believe it.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
It really is.
It felt like K-pop was finally recognized worldwide by Alicia.
Next year, we want to do a BTS stage 2.
Yes!
Now, in April, you're setting off on a massive world tour.
Yeah.
And your dance routines are so elaborate. They're so intricate. They're completely brilliant. What do you do if you forget a dance move? Like, how do you cover it up?
안무 까먹으면 어떻게 하나요?
Sorry. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Please, sorry.
Please.
Please.
But in the middle of a routine and you're like, oh, I've gone wrong, do you just have a go-to move? Are you like, ah, and get it?
What do you do? What do we do?
It's not in my vocabulary.
What? J-Hope, I mean, you're the guy, I think, the quickest to learn the dance routines. What do you do if you mess up?
I don't care.
Now, you're about to release your new album, February 21st. We are so excited for it. What can we expect from the album?
What can we expect from the album? What can we expect from the album? Okay. Okay, so, you know, the title Seven, it's been 7 years since our debut, and we got the seven members here.
Well, eight including me, but yeah.
Yeah, including James, maybe.
Yeah.
So seven is like really special number for us. So we practiced so hard for these tracks and the dance routines, of course. So please stay tuned for the album. It's gonna be it's gonna be hot.
I feel very lucky. Whenever you come to the show, we have the most incredible support from your fans, the BTS Army, many of whom were camped out overnight outside the studio. Is there any message you want to say to them, the people at home, any message you want to give to the BTS Army?
We want the Army to be happy through our music, and we'll be there for you we love.
What a beautiful message. BTS are performing here.